After running more diagnostics on the active praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
With you, we will establish a new paradigm in suggesting that a human resource to assist us.
Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
Have you filled out your UAC accidental death in your island plan yet? See Jessica and Human Resources for assistance.
Demonic threat reduced by 75%.
Thank you.
Demonic presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open. Warning. Core temperature reaching critical levels. Is now stabilized.
A primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Authorization. Olivia Pierce. Alpha 4-0-2.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
You could not have saved them anyway.
Thank you.
The system won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.